In this video, we will learn how to disable startup programs in MacBook Pro, MacBook Air, or any other Mac device. So let's begin.
Disable or remove startup programs on Mac. Just go and click on this Apple icon on the left top corner and click on System Preferences. Once you are here, just go and click on Users and Groups. Double tap on it. Once you are here, just go and click on this lock icon to unlock your settings, and here just go and enter your password and click on unlock. You have to enter your Mac password. Once you are here, you can go to your account where you want to stop the startup programs. Once you have selected your account, just go and click on login items here, and here we have the applications that run on the startup. So what you can do is just go and select the application. You can select it from here and click on this minus icon. Click on this. Again, select any application and click on this minus icon. So the program will be removed from the startup. Hope it would help you. But before you go, please like, subscribe, and share. Thank you.